I don't know yet. I'm a little out of it right now.
Yeah, I mean, we're fully leaving.
It's a weekend, we're going to be a little out of it. I'll help you move junk around the garage. You want to move the chairs or not?
We can tilt them forwards or whatever, vacuum up around them.
I know.
Front, definitely,
no.
Because
I wonder if it'll be a chair. I wonder if it'll be a chair back to the window. You want really where it is. That's what I meant.
I don't know. It is summertime, and I do move it closer to the window, don't I?
Yeah, it is spring. If you want to, I'm thinking, since you want to, right, we do it now. I can help you do it now, so I don't forget. I'll take my shoes off and go in the house.
I like
where it is.
I like it where it is.
Okay.
Because it, you know, it's further away, and I don't care to look out the window.
As much as I do.
Yeah.
I'm just wondering.
Nope, we'll leave it there. Unless I get a, you know, feel like it later.
Okay.
But right now, I just want a vacuum.
I'll help you do that. I'll help you do that. I'll help you with the chairs and stuff while you vacuum.
Vacuum.
I'll help you vacuum today.
Because that one wall is starting to grow hair.
It always
the
does.
The vents need to be cleaned out.
Yeah.
What about the in the basement?
Basement's fine.
No, the vent. The oven.
I will check the filter. Yeah, I'll check the filter tomorrow. Or today. The last time I checked it was fine.
Because, you know, all the cat hair gets sucked down there.
Yeah.
Especially when the air conditioner's running. It gets sucked down.
It hasn't rained once yet.
But,
I don't
know
if that's true. There really been a bridge here.
I don't know. I'm just saying.
But Clark owns all this.
I don't know. Unless they're what are they
going to do? Well, they're putting a path up over here. Putting a path, okay, but they're not. They can't. This one's been here for a long time. Remember, it's been here forever.
I don't know. You know, they might be making a walking bridge.
That makes more sense because, you know, that stuff they did at Myers. No. All that crap they did at Myers. I know they're doing the sidewalks first, right? They fix the road up. I heard that. And if they do that, then do I have to pay? Do you think they do that or not?
How many teas we got left at home? I didn't drink one.
Two, three left.
Okay.
Go in the one behind me. Three.
You got one behind you?
Right here, from yesterday. You didn't drink it.
No.
When we went to Harding's yesterday? I put that in the house with us, so yeah, we'll find out.
Yeah, I didn't drink it.
I drank two teas yesterday, then Gatorade. So I bought a handful of teas. You know, like, for a fact, I bought quite a few teas yesterday.
I don't know how many you bought, but I didn't drink any because I wasn't into the tea at the moment.
No, the reason I drank it was cheaper than a pop. You know what I mean, right?
I'll empty out my omelet and potatoes for any creature.